Hey kids, come on downstairs.
Yes, Daddy, what is?
Where's Caillou at?
Here I am. I'm coming, Daddy.
Oh my god, I still think that looks so precious looking. Reminds me of the glorious year of 1997.
Anyway, do you know what day it is today?
It's the ninth day I've had this same diaper on.
No, that is not what I meant, Caillou. Today is the 4th of July, otherwise known as Independence Day. It's the day in which our country got founded.
And this year is extra special. It's the 1st July 4th of the new millennium. And it's also the 225th anniversary of our country's founding in 1776.
So we will go to the fireworks show in Go City Park. There will be lots of food stands. Like funnel cake.
Will there be Chuck E. Cheese pizza there?
Oh my god, Caillou, no, there won't be stupid Chuck E. Cheese pizza there. Can you for once eat or wish something that isn't stinking Chuck E. Cheese pizza?
Well, this trip sounds like crap.
Caillou, if you disrespect our country any more, then you will be grounded for longer and have to wear that diaper all summer long. Don't make me do that. Okay?
Fine.
Okay then, we will leave in 2 hours. So be ready by then, and Caillou, lose the spoiled attitude. Uncross your arms.
Okay, Daddy.
Very well then. On with our day.
Ugh, I just know this trip is going to suck hard. Hey, I got an idea. I know how I can ruin the fun of all the people in Go City along with my family. As well as have fun, and for those of you watching me, no, I will not tell you my evil plan. Just know by my scheming face it will be good. Bart Simpson good. Ha 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 ha.
Come along, children.
Wow, this looks like an excellent spot to put our lawn chairs on to watch the fireworks.
Hey, what the hell are you people doing? I had to park here!
What? What on earth are you talking about? There's plenty of spaces here.
No! We had to park here! Your family and you have something you grabbed elsewhere!
Okay, okay. We'll move the chairs.
Doris, don't.
Hey, you! That's more like the... Come along with me! Let's lay our travel here! Let's be over here! Away from these jackbugs!
I can't freaking believe that guy. Guys, get in the car.
But sweetie...
Doris, do not argue with me now.
Okay, sweetie. We're in the car.
Mommy, what is Daddy doing?
Oh, I have no idea yet.
There we go. That should teach the fat jerk a lesson. See, if I pop one tire, the guy will fix it in a heartbeat. Pop two tires, the guy will be out there all night trying to find a replacement. Now's how about we rest now until the fireworks start popping as well. Should be about 10 minutes.
Okay, sweetie.
Now that Daddy, Mommy, and Rosie are napping, I'm going to sneak outside to where the fireworks are. Ha 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 ha. Wow, it's the fireworks. They look so big looking.
Hey kid, you can't be over here. It's not safe. Oh my, bahadwaha. Is that a diaper you're wearing? Oh my god, I've never seen a grown boy wear a diaper. You look so stupid looking.
Oh shut up, I'm not weird looking. Not as weird as the old guy shaking his bare butt over there.
An old guy naked? Quick, Diesel, we got to chase after a streaking old guy.
Oh my, okay. I'm coming.
What a bunch of doofuses. Now for my plan. I'm going to crap all over the fireworks and dump my 9-day diaper juice into the fireworks to stink up the whole park. Ha 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 ha. Here we go. Poopy poopy everywhere. Poopy poopy in my diaper wear. Poopy poopy over there. Poopy poopy here it comes. Now to dump the diaper pee into the box on top up here. Haha, that pee of mine is like acid. What the? Oh no. Fire. My pee was strong, it caused fire to start. I gotta get out of here quick.
What the? The fireworks. They're going off already.
What a lovely start to a bit! What the hell is that?
Oh my god, what happened? There's fire everywhere and flunk poop everywhere. It stinks really bad.
I know who did it. It was that bald yellow shirt kid in a diaper. He pooped on the fireworks, which burned them up and made them fling poop everywhere.
Caillou, is this true? Did you really poop on the fireworks and made them hit people and stink up the park?
Yes.
Caillou, how dare you ruin the 4th of July? The day where we celebrate our country's freedom. You are such a very, very bad boy. You are grounded for 6 weeks. You still wear nappies until you start school and will have to dance in front of everyone on stage in your nappies as part of your punishment.
Let's give a round of applause for the devious duo. Next up is Caillou Anderson, the dancing baby.
Caillou, get out there. Now.
Daddy, please don't. The people will laugh at me.
Fine then, I'll throw you then.
Ow, that hurt, Daddy. Hello, all. I will now dance in a diaper to jazz music.
Like, comment, subscribe, and share this video and others of mine. Make sure to hit the bell notification so you never miss a new video.